In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to enable and set up two-factor authentication on your Fortnite account. First things first, you can do this on your computer or mobile device. It doesn't matter. Open up a browser tab in your browser of choice and go ahead and Google Epic Games login and hit enter. The first one here is going to be the epicgames.com/login page. Click on that one there. It will take you directly to where you can sign in to your Epic Games or Fortnite account. Go ahead and do so now. Once you've done that, it'll take you to the settings or account settings for your Epic Games account. What you want to do here is on the sidebar, you want to go down to where it says password and security. Click or tap into that there. Next, you're going to see two-factor authentication, and you'll see three different methods. You can choose the one that you prefer. You can do email, which is what I do. You can do an authenticator app downloaded on your phone, which in my opinion is very annoying. Or you can do SMS, and it'll text or send you a message to your mobile device, whichever one you want to use. I use email. Go ahead and go to setup. So for the case of this one, what you'll want to do is go to setup, provide the email or your phone number for the SMS option. And then when you do that, as you can see, every time you log into your account, you'll receive a two-factor sign-in code. As you can see here in this email, you just go ahead and type that code that they provide you when you're trying to log in into the box there when it prompts you, and you're good to go. So again, you just go to the login option, go to account settings, go to password and security, choose your preference for 2FA methods, and then you're good to go. Hopefully this helped. If it did, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.